Luke 18, verse 2.
Luke 18, verset 2.
The Bible said there was a man, a judge.
Il y a un homme, le juge.
Luke 18, verse 2.
18, verset 2.
He said there was a city,
il y a une
ville, a judge.
Le juge.
We get this kind of judge from Nigeria.
On a ce juge au Nigeria.
We get this kind of judge now.
On a ce juge maintenant.
That they rule Nigeria. We also have this kind of judge now.
On a ce juge maintenant.
They are spiritually ruling your family.
Et qui tient la famille.
There was in a city.
Il y a eu une ville.
A judge.
Le juge.
Which fear not God.
Donc,
can anybody that fear not God? He said what? He said devil. He said I am a devil.
Et il y a le diable.
But a continual coming.
Et il vient toujours continuellement.
She weary me.
Elle m'a fait du mal.
Verse 6. He said, and the Lord said,
l'Éternel a dit,
hear what the unjust judge what? Said.
Écoute ce que injuste a
and dit. Shall not God avenge his own elect? Which cry day and night unto him.
Sur lui.
Though the case, the problem had been long to December with them. I don't know who case have been long. But I came for somebody.
Mais il vient pour quelqu'un.
Who had this case that has been long?
Et qui a été duré de
and
trop.
God said, won't I avenge my own elect
et qui a jugé
in the morning,
dans le matin,
in the evening?
Et dans le matin.
Then if this unjust man does this,
et quand ce nom injustice
no wahala,
pas de problème.
Tell me I will do better.
Je vais faire de mieux.
That is a place of telling you, don't stop praying.
Et de dire que n'arrête pas la prière.
That case before the Lord,
le problème devant
if your amen can be the loudest,
quand vous créez fort,
I declare it as case close. Lekete bakuda zata kala. I declare it as case close. Case close. Case close. Case close. Case close. Discharge and acquitted. Discharge and acquitted. Discharge and acquitted. Discharge and acquitted. Case close. The Bible said the judge never feared God or never fear man. He said, if this unjust judge can do this, how much is God? Today, that's your case.
No problem.
I declare it. Case closed. That poverty,
la pauvreté,
that struggle,
le père,
that delay,
le retard,
that failure,
la faillure,
that go and come back,
va revenir,
go and come back,
va revenir,
I declare,
le déclare,
case closed,
le problème fermé,
case closed,
le problème fermé,
case closed,
le problème fermé,
in the name of Jesus.
Somebody
say case closed,
le problème fermé.
Give Jesus a big
hand. Godly Light Gospel Assembly, aka Free Indeed, 14 Peter Doro Street, opposite Prominent Camp, Ibukidi, Oruworu, Kwari, Peace Corps, 080-5955-2001. And keep watching Free Indeed TV on any free-to-air decoder.